So you may be wondering, how do I get an SRT file? And there's a lot of programs out there, but you have to invest and, you know, sign up for their programs or whatever. And I'm going to show you a tool that won't cost you anything. You can sign up for free. It's all web-based. So you basically, if you have an internet browser, you can access this program, check it out, see what you think. So it's called Clideo, and I'm going to just come to their website. It's just clideo.com, and I'm going to click Add Subtitles. And as you can see, I'm not even signed in. So I'm going to click Add Subtitles. And now I'm going to choose the file that I want to get subtitles for. Here's my file. So I'll go ahead and choose that. And it just takes a couple seconds to upload it. Okay, so now my file has uploaded, and I have the choice of adding captions manually, uploading an SRT file, which makes no sense because I'm showing you how to make an SRT file, or click generate automatically. So I'm going to go ahead and click that one. And here I get to select the language of my video. So I'm, as you can see, there's a lot of different languages here. So I'm going to scroll through until I find English. Interesting. Should I choose Canada or should I choose the United States? Which one is more of my accent? Probably the United States now. So I'll go ahead and I'll choose United States, and then I click generate. So there you go. Here is my captions. And if I go ahead and click the play button. Hi there,
I'm doing a quick little test.
And so I can go through here and I can just look to see, do I need to make any changes? So it's just, hi there, I'm doing a quick little test and I want to see if I can add closed captions to this video. So let's see how it goes. So I'm actually don't need to make any changes. That's actually got everything. So I can see it down here and you can see here's how my captions are gonna look at the bottom here. And if I'm good with that, then I can just go here where it says download SRT file. Now, if I did export, what that's going to do is it's going to export this movie with the captions burned in. But I just wanted to show you how to do an SRT file. You can, of course, come back here and check out all their other tools. But this is one of the few programs that I've actually seen that allows you to do an SRT file for free. So I'm going to go ahead and click download SRT. And there's my file. So you can see it matches. Hi there, I'm doing a quick little test and I want to see if I can add closed captions to this video. So an SRT file has the timestamp for, it matches exactly here, has the timestamp and then it has the text that goes with it. So now I am ready to go. I have an SRT file for closed captions. Didn't cost me a penny. I downloaded it and Bob's your uncle. I can go ahead now and add that to anything. In this instance, I'm going to go ahead and add it to my LinkedIn cover story, but I could use this for YouTube or a LinkedIn post, anywhere I want. So it's just nice to know how to make an SRT file for closed captions, just in case you ever need to do one for free. And do check out Clideo for their other programs. You can come in through here, and of course, I could have made these burned in captions. If you come to their website and look at all their different tools, you can see that there's stuff you can do with your videos. You can do an edit. They got a video editor, a meme maker. They got all sorts of stuff that you can come through and have a look at. You can add subtitles to your videos. You can just do so many different things. So I think this is a really, really cool program. And if you're thinking about, well, what's the pricing? You can do so much for free and you don't even need to sign up for an account. And if you decide you do want to sign up for an account, it's like $9 a month. So it's actually really a really good deal. So you can come through here and see if this is a program for you. But in the meantime, I suggest you come in here and learn how to do a free SRT file. Thanks. And if you like this episode today, please consider giving me a thumbs up or leaving a comment and subscribe to my channel so that you're alerted to the next time I post a video.